Yo, what's poppin', OG gang? It's your boy, G-Wavy 6, with another episode. This episode's about what to do before you go to your barber. I think most of you guys already know. Let me take my do-rag off real quick. I think you guys already know what to expect. The first thing you gotta do before you go to the barber, you gotta wash and style. You gotta use a medium, you gotta use a soft. The reason why, because you don't want all your hair to wake up. You know what I'm saying? You just want half of it to wake up. Because the hair before that, that's the one that you're gonna train. I got another video for that. So you gotta do a section with a medium, and with a soft, plastic bag, and oil. It don't matter any oil, as long, you know what I'm saying? It's the reason why I say oil. Because you want to make sure that your hair is moist. You don't have to moisturize it. You can use the oil. That way, you know what I'm saying, when you barber, use the clippers. You know what I'm saying? Your hair is not dry. Your scalp is not dry. So you want to make sure your hair is always, you know what I'm saying, a little oil. Even though our own hair produces a little oil. But after washing and style, you apply a little bit of oil with a brush. Like, you know what I'm saying? Before you go to the barber, and after you in the when you're in the barber, you could, you know what I'm saying, do a little small section, wake your hair, because you're gonna have your do-rag, you know what I'm saying? So he could trim your line and do whatever you wanna do. So what I do, this is just me, okay? This is just my personal method. Before I go to my barber, what I do is I do small medium section, because I've been wolfing for 10 weeks already. I just gotta can see it right here. Still working on my crown. This is 10 weeks right now. You can see right here my back. I get a little tapers. So I'm still in the process. I'm still working on this side right here. You know, because I had a 540. So it was slanted. You know, 540 is slanted in the front right here. So I'm still working, you know what I'm saying, trying to get my 360 hybrid back. So what I do a small section of medium, and I do a small section of soft, and then I apply the oil with the plastic bag, and I do at least 20 minutes of a plastic bag. And it's like a section with the plastic bag. And after that, I go to my barber, and when I sit on my chair, you know what I'm saying, I do a little small section with the medium. I take the medium with me, and you know what I'm saying, to wake the baby up for the lineup, you know what I'm saying, and so and so on. And that's what it is. And after that, you know, it's another story. So I'm gonna do a video to tell you what to do after you get a haircut. So that's what it is. So I'm gonna do a small section with the medium. This is medium soft. It's not medium hard. And then I'm gonna do a section with a soft. All right. So I'm not gonna talk a lot with the section. I'm just gonna brush so you guys, you know what I'm saying, can see my angles and everything. Thank you. could do it like this. That's the most I could do with one hand. I don't want to push it because I feel comfortable like that. Yeah, I do. I change the hands, you know. I don't want to get used to it using one hand. And the back. That's it. You know what I'm saying? When you go to your barber, if you forget your brush, tell your barber, you know, to give you a brush. Make sure it's a medium or soft. Just to wake the baby, line up in the hair on top, because the bottom hair, that's the one that you're going to go extra hard when you get a 2 or 1.5, whatever length, you know what I'm saying, you want to reduce it to. Hopefully, I might get a 2 or 2.5, well, it depends. I'm going to start with a 2.5. If I see that I don't see my scalp, I'll push it to 2, because I want to go... I want to fix my crown. I want to take the fork out of my hand. So that's what you do before you go to your barber, right? So all you fans, all you gang, stay positive, peace and love. You know I'm in the hood. They're ringing my bell. So I'll see you guys in the next episode. I'm out of here.